Shalom, folks. Learning, wisdom, and focusing of self-education are the three things that fit together hand in glove. So we must read, learn, share, and do anything we can do to share information. With that in mind, I'm sharing everything with you that I have learned. I'm Sarthak Thukral, and let's get started. First of all, I would like to talk about one thing, that why have not I been uploading any content in the past 1 month. As you can see, the latest video was about 1 month ago. This is mainly because of pre-boards and boards, plus the preparation time that is needed. My first pre-board was on 19th February, and the pre-boards are still going on. But today I have some time to make a video after a very long time. And I will have my first pre-board on 1st March. Then I will have my second pre-boards from 23rd March to 1st April. And then many of you might know that my boards will start from 26th January. So that is why I have not been uploading content. But I guarantee you from 1st March to 15th March, I will be uploading as much content I can. Like I have about 50 to 60 words for the word power episode, because I'm continuing that series too, and I'm thinking on closing that series in about 5 episodes. Now you can see that I have uploaded a total of 3 episodes. I also have a PPT of word power episode 4, and in the 5th episode, it will be a long one, probably a premiere of about 50 words. So yes, there are a lot of words to cover, and I have a lot of content. But I didn't get any time to upload any of the videos because I had to prepare for my pre-boards and boards. Now, let's get started. You have already seen the curriculum in the previous episode, episode 1. So I'm not going to explain this. You can read if you want. Here is a tip. Tip, theory, into, and practice. First, you have to read the theory. Then you have to get into the topic and then practice it. Now, today's conversational topic is how to describe or respond to irritating persons or things in an amusing or second way. Now, let's call the simple ways SWs and the better ways called BWs. So, you must have received junk emails at some point in the time and must have used a sentence like, "I don't know why I keep getting junk emails from irritating anonymous." Sorry, I always screw this word. "I don't know why I keep getting junk emails from irritating anonymous people. They say I'm eligible for huge sums of money by just clicking a link." Now, a BW can be, "I don't know why I keep getting pesky emails from annoying spammers who claim they had riches to give away." Okay, so the next one is, here is another situation. "Have you ever felt shocked when a friend passed a rude comment?" One might say in a SW, "You know, she was rude today morning. I am so upset as I have no idea why she behaved like that. And I cannot allow her to be rude anymore with me anymore." The BW can be, "It beats me why she was so hurtful and abrasive towards me this morning. Her rough attitude went far enough, and now it needs to be stopped." Okay, so next conversational topic is how to respond to someone who has advised on something, but you are exhausted on taking advice, or you don't want to take the advice, in fact. So, SW can be, "Oh man, I don't think I got a problem with that, do you?" Or you also might say, "You seem to have a habit of interfering a lot. Stop pestering me, please." Now, this might be very rude to someone and don't leave a good impression. So, here are the BWs. "I don't know that you were a part-time dietitian. What are your consultation charges, doctor?" Now, you have to say it in an amusing, funny way and type of a mocking way if you're informal with your friend or colleague. But in order to be formal, you can say, "Well, thanks for putting forward your concern, but my gut says are enjoying this meal very much. Just say this with a smile. And that was all for today. Now, the lesson of the day is this poem I have written by myself. The poem is, if you want to shoot, learn to aim. If you want to save somebody's life, learn to be compassionate. If you want to run, learn to walk. And if you want to win a conversation, first learn to talk. And that was all for today. Just one more thing. Please give your feedback to me, because then I can see what are the negative aspects of my videos and what needs to be improved. And also tell the positive aspect of my video by commenting in the chat box, comment box. Okay, thank you. Bye-bye.